one of the best comedy writers in New York. He'll be appearing at the Aspen Comedy Festival this year, and I'll be there with him, y'all. Give it up for my man from Brooklyn. Is Brooklyn in the house? Mike Britt, y'all. Come on, y'all.
All right. Let me say this before y'all start, I'm prejudiced. Just want to get that out the way. I don't believe in mixing. I believe everybody needs to stick with their own kind. You understand what I'm talking about? What I'm saying is, people with jobs should only hang out with other people that got jobs. That's what I'm talking about. And you feel me now, right? Can't hang out with somebody that don't work. It don't work. I got tired of lying all the time. That sick day thing is what stopped me. Why you gotta lie, yo? You gotta be just say, that's your day. You know what I'm saying? That my last job, I got fired the last time I called in because I was honest. You know what I'm saying? I got tired of lying. I called her. She was like, hello, James and Bender. I said, yo, this is Mike. I'm not going to be able to come in today. I'm sick. You know, a little white lady all up in your business.
Well, you don't sound sick.
Oh, so I'm sick of you. I'm sick of this job. I'm sick of coming here early. I'm sick of this half-hour lunch. How am I supposed to eat lunch in a half hour? Wendy's is 15 minutes away. By the time I get there, I got to turn back around. This is nonsense. The change is, man. Too much thug stuff. A lot of brothers be hating on the R&B singers. I love Usher. I'll say it. I love Usher. I feel him. But Usher's extra. And ladies, y'all better buy his album. He put a lot of work in for y'all. Every video, he put work, all this stuff. Feeling in your body. Body. See, it worked for them. Jahi was just out here. I bought his album. I loved it, but it got me in trouble. You know what I'm saying? Trying to do what they do. I was out there about to walk out the door the other day, you know. I looked at my wife. I said, hey, why don't you, hook a brother up before he leave? She was like, what? I was like, just in case I don't make it home. She didn't think that was funny at all. But I thought it was hilarious. All of this. We about to go to war again. When we go to war this time, how you gonna fight a new war when you ain't finished the old one? You know what I'm saying? We still ain't found Osama. I'm gonna tell you why we can't find her, because we tell too much of our business, that's why. We tell our enemies everything we about to do. They didn't even need military intelligence. CNN told them everything they need to know. Right? They probably had their maps out and the TV on planning their strategy. Right there, like, tomorrow, we will go down the Pushtan Valley and surprise them. Right? Then he looked up and said, oh, do not go down the Pushtan Valley. Why not? Muhammad, they're coming tomorrow at 7 o'clock. Do you see? Everything is there. We tell our enemies the range of our missiles. Why would you do that? Why would you tell your enemy the distance is that you're sending the thing at? We tell them the missile can go 2,000 miles. They over there like, 2,001? We are safe. How did you know? Larry King just said 2009. I counted 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I counted. That's it. Like, for real, because terrorist dudes, they can't mix with regular women. Because they women is ready for that. You know what I'm saying? They prepared for the die thing. Terrorists can be with no sister. They could come in the house and tell a sister they about to blow themselves up. It'd be a real problem. She'd be like, what you doing? Allah wants me to go. She'd be like, I asked you to go to the store for me and it's a big deal. I have to go. I do not have time to argue. You know what? Go take your dumb ass on. Go ahead. Blow yourself up. But let me tell you something. You better be successful. Don't come back here with your legs missing and your arms, because I'm not pushing your little dumb ass around. That's why I said, y'all, it should have been a Jamaican president. We took too long to start the war. 3 months after people killed 2,000? Let me tell you something. As soon as them planes hit the building, President Donovan would have went off. You know what I'm saying? As soon as he would have looked up and been like, chop down, come on. They just mashed up the World Trade Center, man. Four for the towers, they mashed up the World Trade Center. Get in the van. We're going down to Afghanistan. Get in the van, man. You know, Jamaicans don't play that. They be in Afghanistan talking garbage. Osama, come out the mountain, Osama. No, Osama, come out the mountain. I want to talk to you about a wicked thing you do on a flyer plane. Why would you do a thing like that? Why you hiding in the mountain? Don't Allah protect all of you around here? Come outside and see if Allah want to mess with Jah. Come out and find out. If he won the light, murderer!